Pack of cards with a rubber band wrapped around it.
What I want you to do,
get the marker and write on the bottom of it just your initials.
It's good.
What I want. Wait, can I rub it?
Put it in here. I'm going to take the rubber band off. I'm going to get rid of it. I'm going to put it into my side pocket.
You don't need that, Sharpie. I'm going to get rid of it.
I feel like you
try to occupy my hand. No, we'll put it inside your hand. We're turning it over so I can get to it. So out of these cards right here, we're using the Ace of Hearts and you signed your initials up, right? What I want to do is I'm going to take one of the cards. We're going to take the Jack of Hearts. And just give it a little rub. You know what happens? It turns completely blank like that. Actually, the whole deck of cards turns completely blank. Just like this. Whole deck of cards in blank.
What about the one right here?
You feel that?
Oh, what?
What?
Wait.
Hold on.
Whoa, no.
Hold on, let me see that card.
That's magic, Mark. That's the
that's
that,
for you.
That is for everything.
That's my writing.
You can keep it if you want.
Wait.